Now back in the Keyfile workspace desktop, I'm going to show you how to allocate a security group to an object. Select the object and choose Properties. Then in the Properties screen, go down to the Group drop-down list, click on the list, and notice you have any extra security groups that you can select from in the drop-down list. Here I've selected the HR group. Press OK to apply that security privilege.